open freshwater resource. If they're in trouble, then our freshwater resources are in trouble, and we do a lot of things with our freshwater. Because extensive river towns do not exist on offshore islands, when fear might be safe, they're difficult to secure from extinction. Fear rely on large-scale pest management on the mainland catchments to protect their fast-flowing river habitats. If you ask most New Zealanders, they would say that kiwi are the most endangered bird. They'd be totally wrong. There are a lot of other species like bill being much more endangered. We've only got about 2,500 to 3,000 birds left in this country. Dad, in partnership with more than 40 public and private organisations around the country, currently spends around $900,000 per annum on fear recovery. Work is focused on protecting the habitat and controlling invasive threats like stoats around high priority security sites, some of which are not currently fully operational. There are an additional 18 recovery sites and volunteers underpinning the recovery work. A new partnership between the Department of Conservation and Genesis Energy will provide $2.5 million over 5 years, which will allow DOC to double the level of recovery work being undertaken, bringing the remaining 4 security sites up to fully operational level. I spent 15 years working on biodiversity management for the Department of Conservation. I helped develop the mitigation programs that Genesis now has for fuel in the Central Farm.